Don't you fucking push me, punk ass bitch. I'll break your fucking face. See, now you do. Son of a bitch. You bitch. Chump. Dick wide. Oh, it's on.
Come on, move!
You wanna get in my face?
we're going the other way.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even going 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the nation, patriarchy.
We are women. Here are free. We are women. Here are shout, and we are women. Turn on
down. Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
Task at hand, homie. Come on.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving.
About to put my nephew on the hood. Add him to the family.
I ain't tripping on that, though.
Some slight, but I'm dealing in a rap gang.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
That's all, bitch. And in the end, I'ma maintain. Motherfuckers hitting dips trying to main, but I'm insane.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Put a nine hanging on my motherfucking hip. You need to kick it in the city with me. Around sun, Philly cops on the suckers acting shit.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dawg?
Yeah, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gut-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We too highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that. They go wrong all the time either. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead. But I ain't rich neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe it when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
He down his alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all,
get
bitch. That nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same, like I said. They flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
You ain't gonna match me.
Hey, you okay, Chop?
Get on it.
We in a van, nigga. This motherfucker slow as hell.
Bitch, duck left. Do that shit. Go!
Man, you's an uncoordinated motherfucker.
Come on, homie. We need the van.
Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell. Soon as they made the ransom call, triangulated the signal, ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Jesus.
Hey, stop and save yourself a technic shot, dawg. I thought you was original gangster. You just a motherfucking chump.
Oosh.
We just want to get paid, man. Give it up.
Whoa.
Just like sprint training.
Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. He hiding in that train, boy. Stop running, dog. Come on, where you at? Where you at, Chop? Where you at? Smell that stinky motherfucker.
shit in here. You got a whiff of him, Chop? There you go. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Hey, Chop, what you smelling? No, man. That ain't what we after. Shit. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. You smell that motherfucker, boy? We in this together, Chop. Let's go. You in here?
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog! Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop!
Get his ass!
Fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing!
What the fuck,
man? Get the fuck in the fan, punk!
Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit. I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the
fuck up! Hey, man, what the fuck?
Watch you,
get this fucking dog away from me!
Come on!
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Man!
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. Got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40 down. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here.
I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat. Not a fluke, it's been tried.
Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
Dumb bitches.
Man, you better start walking, D.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Damn,
we got shit to do, homie.
Got you.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The couch was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card trying to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
Homie, you tripping. All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Send them lolos, girl. Still taking my time to perfect it. And I still got...
minutes. Add that shit up. D-R-E. Right back up on top of things. Smoke some with your dumb. No stress, no seeds, no stems, no sticks. Some of that little sticky. Yeah. I'm so stressed out you interrupting my menopause. And find out if that was fame or shame.
What do you guys think?
Take $10 an hour. Failure this deep calls for a deep, slow-brewed beer. Lager, the official beer of American baseball.
You gave your auntie your
These
football,
guys
boy.
Are at the top of their game.
Boy, they never
You're
been nobody.
At the bottom.
Golf courses in the desert. Sure, you may have to pay the piper sometime, but let's all work together.
How you doing?
Because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
The financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Thank you.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas! Holy fuck shit, bro! Dad! Dad, there's a dude! Tried to knife attack me?
Oh my god, seriously? Who the fuck are you? Dad!
You tried to knife attack me?
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Can I help you?
Oh, do something!
Help.
Fucking
help! Help! He tried to knife attack me?
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Got...
What, you need some motivation? Drive!
Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, I said drive. You're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look,
take me where you were going.
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
man. It's Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Do it. Let's go.
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you've pissed me off.
You think you could take me for a ride? You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Thank you.
break, clean up that mascara, and make it through this life, shall we?
Yes, officer. I know it doesn't look good, these guys riding the train on me and all, but
shit.
The thing is, I'm an addict. A sex addict.
Finally, a meta-addiction you can blame all your other addictions and insecurities on. That's right. It's time to give personal accountability one in the can. Read 13 Steps to Heaven today.
13 Steps to Heaven. Available wherever books are still sold.
Weasel News.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe, if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that.
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slip-away motherfucker?
That is messed up.
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'ma help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Don't leave Mama G hanging like some soulful chain. Come on, San Andreas!
My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover it.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is
I'm about to give up on this shit. I can't do this shit from here. Get these boats.
You gotta take trip.
Good. Hey, you want me? Oh, fuck this.
Ah, this is gonna kill me. Fuck, kid.
Oh, fuck. Get your ass out here.
You know who you're stealing from? He's a useless little shit, but he's my useless little shit.
Hey, you asshole! Hey, over here!
Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man!
You on the wrong boat, boy?
Nah, you on the wrong boat.
Cabrón.
fucking dick.
Shit!
Hi there.
Yikes!
You asked for it.
Staying the night. He's a bomb.
I don't even know why you are with me.
I don't care.
Do you hear me? I don't care.
Keep your mouth shut.
Let's take Amanda's car. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two.
Hey, you gotta look out, dog. In a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
No, homie! Man, your woman mind is fucked it!
Ah, this is gonna kill me.
I love that thing!
Shit. Shit. Ah, shit! Fuck, kid.
Whoa, crap!
Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Oh, my God! Hey, there ain't room up there for the both of ya! Fucking animal! Hey! Stop throwing assholes at me! You're pirates, you know that? Stay behind there, Frank!
Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man! Hey, ain't you talking to me?
Now go find Jimmy!
Jim? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yep, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy!
Balls.
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck!
Ah! Dad! Help! 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 Dad needs help!
Pull up on him so he can drop in the car! Put your hands up the boom!
Oh,
and
shit, I'm gonna die!
Hold up!
Hold on, Jimmy! Daddy's coming!
I'm slipping!
I'll get under you as soon as I can!
Hey, get on to your hands! I don't want to fall for...
Hold on!
You don't get under me, like, right now!
I told you! Not to get near my boat!
This is it! This is it!
Jimmy, pop his leg!
Kid! Hold on! Help me!
Sit tight! I'll get under you! Give me a second, Jim!
I can't hold on much longer!
You gonna catch a son or what, man?
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Ah, crap!
Come on, kid. Come on, kid!
Hey, get me off this damn thing! I ain't jumping from here, man! Get close! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
That everyone? All right, time to get the boat back.
Now that doesn't sound good.
Dang, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Hold it together. Ah, my fucking boat.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, there's a chop shop back there, dog. The driver's there. We can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault! Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dawg. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
Sure thing, man.
Ain't you looking?
Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one.
Well, you don't see,
Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after
me. All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man, let's trick this whip, homie. Trick this whip or what?
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Dude, what's happening? Recondition. Sweet. You gonna do this thing, or we gots to bounce? Are you trying to think of, like, the sickest ride that's even conceivable?
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah. Franklin, or the credit fraud guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, then someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Yo, Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude.
Fuck!
Damn, that's rough.
I want to go home. Piece of garbage.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting new resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Look out! Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace. Hey, come on, move, fucko!
This is me, my gun!
What the fuck?
No! Ain't no thing!
Shit! Unbelievable! Holy shit!
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Look,
man.
Look! You were like a santo!
a month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you stay? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's been zapped.
What's
had it with it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh. You missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come
whoa,
on, man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Bro.
Yes, it has an acronym.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
Shock and terror on the Del Perro freeway earlier as two groups of men engaged in a high-speed gun battle over a luxury yacht. The Weasel News team was there just minutes too late, as usual, and spoke to this man. I thought...
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
How the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
Oh, choosy ass only child motherfucker.
Ooh, it's hot as hell up in here, homie.
Yeah, real shit, my nigga.
We could buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank.
Hell no, nigga, we got felonies, nigga. Ain't nobody doing that shit. We legit as a motherfucker on this right now, man. Just chill.
Now, just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now, let's go bust on some niggas. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Fringe in La Puerta.
Some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situations?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably be tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of chain, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
Hey!
Not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing, you know. Just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap. I'm that one nigga pumping two pots with like three hoes. That's a foe song. Fuck niggas always wanna hoe some.
Young hot nigga done froze on him. Went cold on him. Beat the goals on him. And the clothes. Hey, we meeting him here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, look, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you. Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Come on, through here.
Find some cover.
That fucking Dean set us up.
We doing this or what? Come on! You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
You handled that fool.
Yeah, and I'd handle him again. Many times as it takes, shit.
Keep your head down.
Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Ah! This is
fucked. Fire him up.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga. These baller bitches rocking bombs now. Fuck!
Ain't no more!
Man, fuck me!
This Chamberlain gangster family's here!
Deal my ass, nigga!
Never trust a baller, homie!
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit! Clowns, man!
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool! They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place!
Send him back!
Fuck that!
Man, I deserve to get
back. Bang this motherfucker!
Fuck you!
See what's up ahead, homie? Ain't no time to chill. Oh, what the fuck? We ain't gonna run. Fuck that. Get out.
Place on fire! Shit's burning!
We gotta go, man! Move! This is fucked!
Fire him up!
Stay down!
Cattle, motherfuckers!
place on fire! Holy shit's shit. Burning!
We gotta go, man! Move!
Man, I deserve to get booed.
Keep your head down!
This Chamberlain gangster family's here!
Couple of them busts holding out. Blast they ass!
I'm finna show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see.
We too smart to get jumped.
Fuck
you.
See what's up ahead, homie?
Corner.
Hey, baller, you the one getting booked.
Now that you popped that little punk, we really fucked.
Man, you shouldn't have put me in the room with that snitch. The roller's here. I ain't doing another bend, homie.
I'm gonna follow you for a minute. Get over this and we good, homie.
You clowns taking the fall for this.
Tear it off, homie. Boom.
Come on, motherfucker.
Fool! Man, leave us be, motherfucker!
that?
That's it, we lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
I'm driving back to my crib, man, all right? Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life. Hey, man. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGL for life, because all that means we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, nah, no, nah, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
Your ass up.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nah, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nah, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking buster.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?